Morning, everybody. Welcome to What Are You Working On Wednesdays. This week we're going to work on some bunker shots. A little bit different than the basic bunker shots we worked on before. These are going to be a little bit longer bunker shots. And why I feel they're important is that I had these happen to me twice yesterday on the golf course. And on our golf course, this is the only fairway bunker we have, and it's not really in play. So I'm going to use the fairway bunker as an example, but this situation comes up a lot for me when I am in a bunker and the pin is in the back of a long green or a wide green and you're basically 25 plus yards away. So I'm going to start with a normal bunker shot. I grab my lob wedge, which I use sometimes when I have a short bunker shot. So I'm going to open it up, hit my normal bunker shot. You notice we're about maybe 40 yards away. So I'm going to hit the first two balls with my lob wedge. As you can already see before I hit the next one, this isn't really working for the short, for the long shot. So what most of us use in the bunker is our sand wedge. So I'm going to grab my sand wedge next. And I'm going to hit the next two shots. Now my sand wedge, I really like bunker shots, 8 yards, 10 yards, 15 yards. But when I get outside of 15 yards, a lot of times it's just a difficult shot. I have to hit less sand, really gauge how big the swing is. So I'm going to try to hit two somewhere between the front of the green and the pin, and we'll see how that works. Crisp contact, good spin, the ball landed on the front fringe and you release a little bit. The problem is really controlling the distance as you get longer shots. Okay, not a good swing. I tried to swing a little harder and I got a little off in my swing and didn't really make good contact. So not what I want for par, right? So what I'm going to do here is actually the meat of what we're talking about today is if my sand wedge isn't long enough when I'm 100 yards out, or let's say 110 yards out, however far you hit your sand wedge, what do? You take your pitching wedge or your gap wedge, wherever it falls in the set. So I'm gonna take my next longest club, which for me is my pitching wedge. And I am going to hit it just like a bunker shot. Now my pitching wedge looks like a sand wedge, but your pitching wedge doesn't have to. It has some bounce on the bottom as long as you open it up and use it like a sand wedge. Just like a club from the fairway, this should go further with the same basic swing. So I hit the next two with this. There is a rock behind that ball, so it may come out a little weird. A little lower trajectory, a little easier to control. Still didn't get it too far on the green. Let's try that one more time. That's about what I do when I usually try to hit my sandwich about 45 yards as I blade it. So, pitching wedge is probably the right club for this particular shot, but just to show you that if sometimes the pitching wedge isn't right, I'm gonna go to my 9-iron and do the same thing. And my 9-iron is not built, the same as my pitching wedge is, so there is still some bounce there, so I'm still gonna open it up and we're just gonna hit it like a bunker shot. Now because it has less loft, when I open it up it's gonna look a little more to the side. So if you hit this good, you're going to see a pronounced like slicing action of the golf ball in the air, which is totally normal. Plus, when it hits the green, it should spin, in my case, to the left if you hit it, if I hit it crisp in the shot. Again, didn't have to make a really big swing. It covered about the distance of the hole, and it actually spun a little left. I'm going to try that one more time. Here's a good example of that last one there. So the last one I hit a little bit more sand than I was trying to, but it covered just as far as any of the other shots I hit. So even with the bad or less than a perfect swing on that 9-iron, I still got a pretty good result. So anyways, hope this helps for you. So in simplest terms, if you don't have enough club, take a longer club. It works in the bunker just like it works on the fairway. Thanks, and we'll see you next Wednesday.